What's up YouTube, this is Akash here and today I'm going to show you how you can get free and real Instagram followers with just a laptop and nothing else. So let's get started.
Instagram is one of the most popular social networking sites on the planet with over 200 million active monthly users. Getting likes and followers on Instagram is quite hard. Luckily, I have found a bot that can help you do this, and the best part is, it's free.
So all you need to do is go to this GitHub page, links will be in the description, and download this zip file or clone this repo. After that, head on to python.org and download Python version 2.7 for your machine. All the links will be in the description, so you guys need not worry. Now that you have both the files, go ahead and install the Python 2.7 and make sure you're installing it in the basic or default directory only. All you need to do is just click next and it will get installed. As you guys can see, I have already installed it on my PC, so I won't be doing it again. After installing Python successfully, now we need to set the environment variables for it so that it can work. Go ahead and follow the steps. Make sure you have installed the Python in the default directory and you guys can just copy paste these values as it is. After that, go ahead and extract the zip file. Now open the example.py file in WordPad and edit the username and password of your Instagram account. Also set the number of likes you want the bot to make per day. Now in this folder, hold shift and click right button on your mouse and then you can see there's an option to open command window over here, and then go ahead and type this command pip install -r requirements.txt. As I have already installed pip on my machine, it won't be downloading again, but you can see some files being downloaded over here if you are installing for the first time. After that, go ahead and enter this command, that is python space example.py, so that the bot will actually start running. So as you can see, I had set 1000 likes per day in the example file. So the bot will now approximately like 1000 pictures in if it runs for a full day. I do not recommend going over 1000 as it may get you banned. So that's it guys, I hope you liked the video, subscribe if you haven't already, and peace.